the, oh, this way, okay. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. No idea why my hair is like this. I look like a 1950 pedophile named Alfred. I'll probably touch your kids. Nah, change that, I will touch your kids. Let's just grab a hat. Oh, what a convenience, a hat right next to me. This wasn't staged. This was not staged at all. It was staged, it was really staged. I did this about 5 times. So you're probably wondering, Jack, are you a robot? Why is there 3 videos in 1 month and 2 videos in a row? I don't know. I really don't know. Just there's no aliens forcing me to do this, just to tell you. Yeah, all right. So a lot of questions I've been asked over, you know, MySpace. Does anyone even use that anymore? MySpace, Twitter. Don't have Twitter either. Instagram, I have Instagram. I have Instagram. That's an improvement, isn't it? Yeah, so questions I've been asked over there is probably, main one is kill yourself. That's not a question, is it? The main one is how to get YouTube famous. Well, oh, you've come to the wrong bloke. I don't know, I've got 35 subscribers. I don't even know why I'm here right now. There's a bin over there. It's kind of disgusting, isn't it? There's a bin over there and it's in shot. That's rank. It's actual rank. So today I'm going to tell you 5 tips on how to get YouTube famous. Tip number 1, challenges. Oh boy, nothing skyrockets your channel more than challenges. Bang. Let's just read out some YouTubers that got famous from challenges. Jake Paul, he got famous from challenges. Logan Paul, he got famous from challenges. David Dobrik, he got famous from challenges. It's all a lie. My phone's not even turned on. I've just been naming YouTubers. So yeah, pretty much how to get YouTube famous. Step number 1 is challenges. Do any challenge, like really mild challenges, like challenges that everyone can do. Just put like in the title, insane challenge gone wrong. In the hood, Jake Paul came. I don't know, something like that. So here's what I mean for doing like really mild challenges. So get like a shape. So get this shape right and then eat it with like your eyes closed and then like, oh, I dropped it on the floor. Gone wrong. There, pretty much. Gilbert, eat that, you sod. Step 2. I'll stop. So step 2 is to do collabs. Collabs with anyone. Really? You don't even have to do a collab. Just whack someone popular in their, in the thumbnail. Like something like that. Like Jake Paul. Leech off people's fame. Yeah. That's what I do with my Minecraft Let's Plays. I'm over on my second channel. I do Minecraft Let's Plays and I just whack Jake Paul in it. Oh my god, I played with Jake Paul! Thousands of views. I'm telling you. Thousands and thousands of views. Alright, step number 3, something I've took to heart very well. I ate that much of a shape and it's already lodged in my throat. Jesus. I'm dying. Not clickbait. That's a good challenge for you. There you go. Bang. Money. So step number 3, I've took this step to heart with merch. Wait right there, I'm gonna go up and grab it. Here we go, by the power of YouTube editing, I'm back. Here we go. This is my merch that I'm selling. Link in description or go to jackisafaggot.com. All right, so yeah, pretty much here. I'm selling this piece of merch. I took it to heart, I'm telling you. If you want to go check out the full video where I went through this in detail, it was yesterday. It was yesterday. Holy crap. I don't think I've ever said that before. Go check out yesterday's video. I'm used to saying go check out last month's video. Oh boy. Jeez, that's a, hit you hard. Yeah, so just whack your name on any piece of clothing. Like a white t-shirt, just write, Jack Mourinho. Put a bird on your jumper. I don't know. It works. Jesus, it's selling like hotcakes. Step number 4, book. That kind of rhymed, didn't it? No, it didn't. It did not. Book and 4 does not rhyme. Yeah, so book. Yep, just write the book. You know what I did? I just got one of the Mr. Men series. I got Mr. Tiggle My Dick or something like that. Oh, one of them. And then I just crossed out Mr. Men and put Jack Mourinho, Tickle My Dick. Yep, that was the name of my book and I'm selling it. JackMourinho'sAFaggot.com. It's happening. So just books. They work. They do work.
Yeah.
So pretty much you need to do step 3 and 4 before you get to step number 5. But step number 5, the final step, the step that will skyrocket you to YouTube fame like me, is YouTube Red. YouTube will come out to you and say, you know what? Let's stick you on a TV show and we'll get you there.
Yep.
We'll do the rest. So pretty much, put you where PewDiePie is or not. Or they can cancel your show after 2 seasons. And then you're back to step 1, challenges.
Yep.
That used to be me. Oh, my YouTube channel was once Joe Fantango. It was wonderful. I had millions of subscribers, but then I did a YouTube Red series and it got cancelled because I got naked in one of the episodes. And I'm back to step 1. And I was a different person. Now I'm Jack Ringo. What a failure. Joe Fantango is no longer up. I deleted that channel a while ago. It's my horrid past that I don't want to go back to. And it's emotional because I loved being Joe Fantango so much. I have millions of subscribers. I once had 106 million subscribers. You know what? I was the biggest channel on YouTube. But then I lost all my subscribers through that one YouTube Red series. All right, that's it for this video, guys. I won't see you tomorrow. I won't. I'm sorry, but, you know, it's just one of them things where I upload 2 videos in a row, then have probably like a year off. I'll hope to see you next month with another video. Hopefully not a vlog, hopefully a video that you guys enjoy. Yeah, all right. See you guys. Cheers. Have a good day. I'm gonna walk this way this time because usually people go like that or that. I'm gonna walk this way, all right? So yeah. I'm gonna... All right, see you guys. And I don't hate it, no.